And new details tonight in a deadly crash that happened on Friday night. We have learned the name of the man who died after crashing into another truck, identified as 26-year-old Jacob Cade Martin. Corpus Christi police responded to the crash just before 9 Friday night at the intersection of Holly and Carroll Lane. Police say Martin failed to stop at a red light, sending another driver into a fence. That driver was sent to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Martin was pronounced deceased on scene.